Welcome to Inspiration in Action Television, where you'll meet people who will inspire you to bring your dreams to life. Our guest today is Sam Poole. She is General Manager and Style Director at Shepherd's Fashions here in Ottawa. And today, Sam, we're going to talk about fashion and how we can all kind of embrace it.
Yeah.
You know, we look around today at the stimulation that's around us, you know, watching magazines, seeing what's online, noticing what's late, what's the latest trend. And somehow it makes us feel a little bit less.
I know. It makes you feel overwhelmed. You see things and you're expected to look like that girl in the magazine.
Well, you want to.
You do. And so many times ladies just get so disheartened with how they should be expected. Their confidence drops. So that's where we help. And help in a way that they come through the door. Coming through the door actually is a big thing for ladies into coming into a consultation with me. They're nervous because they don't know what to expect. They want to feel, they think they should look automatically fabulous. And that's where we've got to help them feel even better. We're diagnosing, to be honest with
exactly.
you.
Exactly. Can we just back up for a second and explain that you do consultations one-on-one with women to help them understand their shape and how they can adapt? Because you know what? It isn't about us working for the clothes. It's about having the clothes work for
that's
us.
That's it.
We've got it all backwards.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. So a lady can make a consultation, make that appointment for 3 hours of her life comes into me, and we sit down and we go through her lifestyle, what she does, how she wears things, what she loves to do at weekends, how she lives is very important because her personality runs parallel to her clothing style as well, and how we look at the shape of her body. So I'll look at her body shape, and then the fun begins because we can, you know, I'm a plumptious hourglass. I'm a plumptious hourglass, and so boobs and bum, and so I struggle from a very early age, and we're little.
Yeah.
So that's a big struggle. So finding what suits my body shape gave me a confidence. Not always confident, I must add, but it gave me a confidence to allow me to come forward to help other ladies, other women, and they come through that door and the other side feeling completely different. So what we do is we have that fun. So their shape is literally diagnosed. We help literally from here all the way through the body shape. And we're coaching, advising and guiding. And we're having fun because that first hour is showing her what looks good. Also showing her what doesn't. Because the what doesn't also helps her too. Taking photographs of her to show her the good and the ugly. Then she starts, oh my goodness, I see what you're saying. I understand. I'm not going to do that again. Not going home though to revamp that wardrobe and chucking everything out. Just redirecting things. You know, a different top with a different pair of pants, and just not the way she would have put it. Looking at things fashionably, looking at things age appropriately. And when it's age appropriate, it's much more easier because ladies want to feel younger now. They want to feel
30 is the new 20.
It is, that's it. That's exactly it. We all want to feel that we're in control of it all a bit. And I'm finding when a woman touches 40, that's where the appointments seem to sit, 40 and up. Up until then, we're good. We know exactly where we're going. We're confident. But get to 40, body shape starts to change. Menopause kicks in. Style, teenage daughters start saying to us, Mom, what are you wearing that for? Then you're starting questioning yourself. So that's when we start to think, okay, right, I need a bit of help. And that's where we can help them.
Well, the cool thing is that, you know, you look at a magazine and see, you know, what the fashion industry has to do in order to sell clothes. I understand that. But if you walk down any main street in any town, you don't see that.
We
want to help people, and it's what I teach too in my course in happiness, is to help people feel good and accept who they are on the inside. And I think what you're doing is helping them in both ways. Helping them to accept who they are on the inside and show it on the outside.
And it's so important. Inside, get that confidence to come out. And when she dresses beautifully, and you know, the hair and the nails can all come secondary to that. Once you start feeling good on the outside as well, the two are so complementary. They do run parallel with one another. Things start to happen, and incredible things start to happen. And when the ladies, and you'll feel this as well, when they walk out of your door, there is just, you feel amazing that you've created that smile on somebody's face. It's like, oh my goodness, the emails that come through thanking you, the difference that their approach to people is, it's, you get quite choked up because it's so lovely. You've made a difference.
You're a true inspiration in action, Sam Poole.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for joining us today.